Hey guys, I'm just doing a really quick tutorial. I just did this look. I call this my mermaid look because when I did it, it looked kind of like a mermaid. It was like blue, gold, and kind of like that. I don't know. It was really cute. I don't even remember how I did it, so I'm trying to remember. Oh, kind of just came back to me like right now. I'm happy. So first I'm going to start with Painly Paint Pot by MAC. And I'm just blending that up to the brow. Like so. And then I'm going to take this weird bluish color. This is from The Body Shop. And I'm just going to be taking my small shadow brush by Elizabeth Arden. And I'm just going to apply that. You like pack that on all over the eyelid. Let's pack it in. It's the freaking best color in the world. Like, I'm not even kidding. I got it in Quebec. And I fell in love with it. And I'm like, this is so cool, I have to buy it. And people are like, why are you buying that? I'm like, because it's freaking rocking. I haven't said that word in like a year. Okay. Just trying to remember how to do it. So you have that color and it has like purple and blue undertones in it, and it's ridiculously amazing. I just want to look at it. And then I'm just going to be taking my big fluffy powder brush, and from my Quo Peacock Mineralist Matter quad, I'm going to be taking this blue color right here. And I'm going to be applying that to the outer corner, like in the crease, and just like the other half, and just blending that in. See, both of these looks are like two blues and stuff. This look is freaking crazy. It looks so good on green eyes. It really makes them pop. Because my boyfriend's brother's wedding reception, I did this look and it looks so good. Everyone's like, oh, it looks so good on you. And he's like, thank you. So I'm just going to be applying a little bit more of that white color. I'm just applying more of that and just blending those two colors together. Like that. And then of course I'm taking my all-time favorite eyeshadow, Amber Lights. I think a better name for this would be like Auburn Lights. Because I don't know, I just like it better. But this is my favorite eyeshadow in the world. And I'm taking that on my 219 brush and applying that in the outer V. And then you can put that in the crease a little bit, like that. And you take your 217 and blend that color in with the blue. And then so you're taking more blue. I don't know how, but it like reminded me of a mermaid somehow. It's really cute. It'll never look the same as when I first did it, but I still love this look. It's probably one of my favorites that I came up with. It gives your eye a lot of definition. And I'm also going to be taking this lighter color from that quad, and I'm blending it in with Amber Lights and also with that blue, just to lighten it up a little bit. Then I'm going back back with that whitish purpley color. And then this linen, that in together. And then I'm going back again, 1919 in Amber Lights, and just putting that right in the crease. Just keep blending until you get like the desired effect that you want, or that you're most comfortable with. And I'm just like changing brushes randomly on you guys. This is my Lissuate shadow brush. I just like it better for papillon color, because it just works a lot better. And then that white color again. This whole video is me like blending colors together. 219 Amber Lights once again. This is on the side of that. And then I'm gonna go under the eye with Amber Lights. If I could use this color for like every look, I probably would, just because I'm just, like, so in love with it. So once you have your like desired effect, take Black Chalk Fluid Line and apply that to the upper lash line. But I don't have my brush, so I'm just going to be using my Urban Decay Glide On Eye Pencil, and then I'm going to be using that on the upper lash line, so I'm just smudging. I definitely recommend using like a liquid liner, but I don't have my angled liner brush, so that's not gonna work. And then I'm taking my Soho liner, and this is Angel Eyes, and I'm just applying it to the waterline. Just kind of like to be different. And then I'm gonna be taking my Kohl's Sparkle liner. Glitter liner, and I'm just applying that above the black, just to give it a little bit more fun, because they have fins and they're all like glittery, their reflections and stuff. And then I'm going to be putting glitter mascara. I'm going to be using Gotcha's Amazing Length and Build, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. My mermaid eye. Looks like that. It's really pretty. Once again, not just because I made it.